In this video, you'll learn how to represent molecular structures on paper. We'll start with an organic molecule containing 4 carbon atoms and 8 hydrogen atoms. The molecular formula is written C4H8. This molecule has a few possible structures. Here's one as an example. Note that this molecule has a double bond. Our molecules leave to reveal a written representation. The different elements are represented by their symbols. One line shows a single bond, and 2 lines show a double bond. This written representation is called a structural diagram. It shows how atoms are arranged and how they are bonded to each other. But there's a problem. Structural formulas can take up a lot of space, so we need a shorthand to simplify things. Looks a lot simpler, right? Each vertex or angle is a carbon atom. Single lines are single bonds between carbons. And the double line? You guessed it, a double bond. Notice that the hydrogens aren't represented at all. You fill them in your head. Remember that each carbon should have 4 bonds. This representation is called a skeletal diagram. These two drawings are 2 different ways of representing the same molecule. Would you like another example? Here's a skeletal diagram of another molecule. We'll decode it into its structural diagram. Each vertex is a carbon atom, so we're looking at a 6-membered carbon ring. One of the carbons has an OH group or a hydroxyl group attached. But the structural diagram is not complete yet. Add in the implied hydrogens, 11 in total. Now when you look at skeletal diagrams, you should understand the underlying structural diagrams.